members of the Michigan Farmers Hall of Fame hauling these logs out of here. Here they are, sitting down on the job, giving them a little rest. Hey there, Don.
How you doing there?
Good. Don Chrisley.
The guy that works for me has a team.
Yeah. One eye from Bellevue.
This is the Fred Herr team.
They weigh probably 2,200 apiece.
2,200 apiece.
One looked like it had a bad eye.
The team. Beautiful.
Boy, it's nice out today.
One guy's sweating.
Yeah.
Oh, they all. My grandpa was the first one in the township that had a tractor.
Oh.
And then my uncle was the last one that had a team of horses.
Yeah. You got pretty good log there.
Boy, your horses were puffing.
Pardon me?
They were puffing a little.
You would be too if you come.
That works best. You take an untrained one and a trained one, or?
I don't know. I'm driving them.
Not John's. You forgot them? Yeah.
Well, I should have thought to say bring John over. He would really like them.
Geez, his were beat. He bought them and they're spooky.
Uh-huh. Oh, someone beat them?
I guess that's what he thinks.
They're flighty?
Oh. Very. Tie them to a log like that. Huh?
Yeah.
They can't run away with that one so much.
Yeah, okay.
He gets frayed. He hooks them on a wagon and they rip across the field with it.
This way, both be in better shape.
Right.
Near as big as the one that the last pair brought.
Where are you from?
Hamilton.
From Hamilton.
Yep.
Yeah. comes another log.
That looks a little heavy. Whoa! Any of you boys want to try this?
No, I.
There's a pretty good log right there.
Speaking of getting out of work, let's get out of here before they put us to work. I'm going to bring my gloves or my work shirt or
days old.
Pardon?
His first farm days, he was 7 days old when he came to farm days. First week, first year.
Where are you folks from?
Orangeville.
Too far from there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Camera.
Hi there.
Pictures of Doc with it.
Wait, we gotta get these logs. Then we'll be back. Whoa. Hey, got another piece of firewood.
Even the women can handle them. Yeah.
I always thought Bill was a pretty good guy. I thought he's kind of a pushing man myself, but.
Right.
Dad.
Yeah. Here's a pretty good sized log right here. Nothing to it for those ponies.
Doc's not down there. Grandma took Doc that way.
Hey, Claude?
Yeah.
April 4th.
Come back. 100%.
know.
I could have thrown them away. Watch this thing. Step up.
Whoa!
That's why we ain't hooked there.
As long as you know what you're doing, don't take it, guys. Don't figure this stuff out. See, you can all do that. Just jump right into everything.
Step up. Queen. Look at that, boy. Them guys can't believe they want to stop and get another one. Whoop, hey, you gotta go. One side or the other.
We left that tree in there for a purpose. Yeah.
I'm gonna quit for the day.
They're tired, you know what? Look at them.
This is at the Michigan Farmers Hall of Fame. Hi, Bill.
Hi, Claude.
How you doing?
I'm sitting beside Grandpa here.
That's Grandpa there, huh?
That's Grandpa. Oh,
good. Good. Glad to get you in there.
Well, we had 17 of them out here this morning, though.
17, huh?
How'd the logging pictures turn out, Claude?
He sure is.
You'll never forget that.
No.
That's your son's
son. They have some problems with it? We certainly want to thank you guys for the great job you've done on their breakfast, and I'll tell you. Jeez. Oh, it did so beautiful.
Well, we got the kid plowing, we've had Bill plowing.
Well, I'm going over and get my big boots off.
Yeah, I bet he's getting a kick out of that.
Your biggest trouble is you haven't got the TV.
You better have two nose and TV.
Well, name them. Who's that first team coming?
Oh, that's Fred's team. I don't know who the two guys are with him. You know, Mel?
Tony, you haven't got it in the ground.
And the next one?
The next team is Charlie Blondie. Who is that first guy, Al?
He's Bill, Fred's
Fred's chore boy. You got Charlie Blondie, and then the next guy is Dave Galt.
What's his name? Dave.
I need to set that down.
Dave Galt, isn't it?
I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
Dave Galt. Dave Galt. And then there's Randy. Bob Conklin, and the next team is Don Brown.
The last team, Don.
Sure are some beautiful teams.
What's your name?
Get up.
I just said you was.
You stuck your nose under that one, boy.
That's a chore boy.
Training camp. Yeah.
too far because we're going to be going to lunch pretty soon. I haven't eaten anything yet.
Oh.
Hi, how are you?
Where's your horses?
They're sold.
Same day.
Right, thanks for the bus.
Hi, Doc. Yeah.
You gotta get transmission coolers and put on them. You got a nice place to sit at home?
I think right here's a better place. This is in the sun. You got to take a little nap.
This is the dining area. Thank you. charter members. Farmers are all inducted into the Hall of Fame. This is the horse barn. Back memory, don't it, Tony?
Yeah. You know that colt on the left of his team is going along pretty docile.
Yeah.
He ain't quite 2 years old yet. That's right. That's what he said. That's a nice team.
Yeah.
He's a good driver, too.
There goes old Tony Calkins. Not a man's world anymore.
My God, no. Hell, down our way, they don't plow anymore. They use them chisel plows.
In there, Bill. 30 acres, but I took out Saturday morning it snowed a little bit.
Yeah.
Then it quit, the sun came out a little bit, so we decided to try it yesterday, and it turned over to the floor, and we just kept going.
Yeah.
I'm surprised, you know, the weather has been, and it's turning over to the floor.
Oh, man, it looks good.
Yeah.
Ready to take them again, Pappy?
No, I got it. They're going to take off pretty quick, Bill. They're all right, though.
They're
good ones.
They had some good points.
They're right there, ain't they?
Yeah, they are. Bernie dried them a little bit, he'd be wanting a pair of perch instead of his building.
That's like you're telling.
Yeah.
That's one way of breaking a cold in.
Got my line caught on that hoot nanny. Couldn't turn them. Get up. Get up. Get up.
They're ready to go. Except for the one horse is all right, but the pulling's got to be on the other main track because on that grass and stuff, we don't want the horses flipping.
Want to go on flow?
I can change that. Yeah, yeah. Makes, you know, you guys are grumbling anyway, and there's a pulling being on the other end of the grass.
That must be pretty good shape. That's the second or third round.
Here. Where'd she go?
I'm gonna stay over here.
Where'd she go?
Hi there. Come here, you. Where are you going?
Out this whole field one afternoon.